how to fix Bluetooth issue on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. First method, turn Bluetooth off and on. Swipe down the notification panel. Tap on a Bluetooth. Now toggle on or off it on your device and try to pair with your device. In second method, clear the Bluetooth application or clear Bluetooth cache. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to apps. Tap on apps. Now scroll. Here you can check for a Bluetooth. If you can't see Bluetooth, make sure to toggle on show system apps. Tap on a three horizontal line. Tap on it. Now toggle on the show system apps. Tap on OK at the bottom. Now again scroll down. Now here you can see the Bluetooth option on your device. Tap on a Bluetooth. Again scroll down. Tap on a storage. Here at the bottom you can see clear cache. Tap on a clear cache to clear Bluetooth cache on your device. After clear Bluetooth cache, try to connect with your device. If you can't pair with device again, remove the connected pairs. By go to settings, tap on connection, tap on a Bluetooth to make sure toggle on it. Now tap on the setting gear icon of pair device. Tap on a unpair at the bottom right. Tap on a unpair. Now you remove from the device. Now toggle off it. Now toggle on and try to connect again. Wait, here you can see the available device. Tap on your device name to pairing. Now you can see Bluetooth pairing request. If fix the issue on your device, tap on a pair to pair your connected device. If you still facing the issue, reset the Bluetooth settings by go to settings, scroll down up to general management, tap on a general management. Again scroll down, tap on a reset. In latest OneUI 6.0 you can see reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth setting. Tap on it. Now tap on a reset setting. It will remove all your Wi-Fi, save Wi-Fi network and Bluetooth pair. Tap on a reset setting. Now you can see Wi-Fi and Bluetooth setting reset. Now again go to settings. Tap on a connection. Tap on a Bluetooth and toggle on it and connect your device. If you still facing the issue, contact the Samsung support. That's it. If you like it, share it.